and welcome. My name is Pauline and this is Riverside News. A very big welcome to you today, and it's great to see you all here. It's a very special day for us here at the church because we are celebrating Mission Sunday. And we here are very much involved in both global and local missions. We have a very special speaker today. He comes from Serbia, and we're very much looking forward to his talk. We have many opportunities for mission from this church. We have links in Europe, in Africa, in Asia, and all around the world. And later, Chris is going to go into further details for the opportunities that will be coming up ahead. This coming Wednesday, the Alpha course is going to start, and it's at 7 p.m. here in the cafe. And there's just a short video coming up to let you know a little more about it.
So I wasn't raised in a Christian home. So the first time I went to church wasn't until I was 17 and a half. When I was at school, I was consistently taken to the headmaster's office. Once I was caught doing Michael Jackson dance moves outside the headmaster's office, which got me in more trouble. So I started smoking at 12, started taking hash at 12, and just kind of dived right into that kind of lifestyle, really. And the kind of thought popped into my head that people don't, not everyone lives like this. So the Alpha that I went to was in a really big like church hall, but there was maybe only like five people. It was a really small Alpha. And the couple that ran it just had like infinite amounts of grace for every question you can think of under the sun. I just asked everything. And it just, I really started to think that Jesus might be the real deal, but I didn't know how that worked in my life because it was so vastly different. It was a really step-by-step journey. There was an element of belonging with James, that I belonged to that group before I believed, that I could come with all the questions. I think at every turn that I have gone, oh God, I'm just useless, he's thrown someone in my path that has said, you're not useless, you can do this. Come on.
One of the great things that we can do during our vision series is look at our Connect groups, and we can reorganize them, we can refocus them, and we can launch new groups. And that's what we want to do. So if you are not in a Connect group and you want to sign up for one that's close to where you live, you can do that over the next few weeks. Pick up a Connect card, say I'm interested in joining a new group, and we will get you allocated into a group right where you live.
Here's a date for your calendar. The 6th of October, we're going to be going to Exmouth again, and the service there starts at 6 p.m. So that's the 6th, 6 p.m. Well, Aaron, what's the difference between a buffalo and a bison?
What is the difference between a buffalo and a bison? I have no idea.
You wash your hands in a bison. There's one for the Aussies.